Hello, bleh. That was very weird. Hello and welcome back to Disney Infinity 3.0. In the last episode, we went not only through the little logics place, but we also went through the Hall of Heroes. Hall of Heroes was very short, but I guess worth it. I don't know. In this episode, I think it's time for change. Not only changing out Minnie, for a character I think is very fitting for a new adventure.
This Disney Infinity figure is now connected to your profile.
I'm a moving orb. As the Lone Ranger. With his, rubber band gun, I guess? Woo! Anyways, but it's finally time. Let's start a new adventure. Let's go to playset. Well, I would say that there's no progress really missing a save. So, I think I've done everything the toy box has to offer. I don't really know. I'm just taking a guess. Which is why I'm moving on. Also, I think the idea of the space cowboy is kind of funny. But it was random. I actually just have a whole bunch laying down next to me, and I just grabbed one. To be honest, if I grabbed one, I probably wouldn't even know what it was for. Let me see. Well, this one was obvious. It has a big Avengers logo on it. Anyways, I know the Lone Ranger, I think, had one because I did see one that had like a sheriff symbol or something like that. Oh, it's right here. Yeah, Ranger. Yep. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Twilight of the Republic. The conflict between the Galactic Republic and the Confederacy of Independent Systems rages on as both sides struggle to achieve supremacy? I'm pretty sure that's supremacy. Over their enemy. The Grand Clone Army, led by their Jedi commanders, push back the separatist droid forces time and time again, but victory and peace are still beyond their grasp. Investigating the activation of a hidden battle droid factory on the planet Genosis, a task force of heroes dispatched by the Jedi Council must seek out the truth and learn who or what is behind it.
For the separatists. They're tenacious. How many times have we had to chase them off this planet?
Too many, Master. I guess they haven't learned their lesson yet.
A vital location, Geonosis is. Give it up without a fight. They will not.
We're approaching our target. Master Sekiro and Plo Koon will keep the bulk of the battle droids occupied while we make our assault.
You ready for this, Ahsoka?
Just try to keep up, Master.
essential that we neutralize this droid factory. We can't have General Grievous building any more reinforcements for his army.
Focus your minds. You must. More than this, than just an invasion, there is.
Proceed with caution, my friend. Our forces are fighting with the many battle droids protecting this factory complex. We must get in there.
Whoops. Your Disney Infinity figure on play slot 1 must... From the play slot you are currently in, please place the appropriate Disney Infinity figure on the base or go to the toy box. Wow, that is really lame. Oh well, I guess Lone Ranger, the Space Cowboy.
We must advance.
Oh, it's not my fault. So let's go ahead and reveal yet another character.
Good work, but this battle has just begun. More enemy units are ahead. Quickly now, before they regroup.
Oh, are you really gonna tell me I can't do that either? Oh, that is so lame.
Cannot delay. We must advance.
I'm delaying. Huh, I have another attack.
Roger, roger.
Ow.
I'll take it easy on you.
You cannot leave any of these battle droids standing. Well done. Now move swiftly while we have the advantage.
Advantage. I'm almost dead already, and I don't have another Star Wars character.
The gate ahead has been secured by General Grievous's battle droids. Neutralize them.
Neat.
Their lightsabers to deflect certain attacks. When caught in a B1 droid's blaster fire, continuously block the attack and watch the bolts deflect off your lightsaber.
Every droid for itself! We're going in! Watch it!
The Force is your ally. Use it to bring down that gate.
You know what else was an ally? You know what else was an ally? The magic wand.
Grievous has deployed his commando droids. You must neutralize them.
I've never seen these ones before.
BX droids have a powerful attack. When they begin to wind up an attack, use your block maneuver to reduce damage.
That works too.
Thank you.
must find a way into the factory complex and aid our clone troopers fighting in the arena. Jammed. Use the force to open them.
Well, hold on. I'm trying to get rich, too. You know?
These battle droids must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. Aid the clone troopers in their fight.
Never stood a chance. Come on, guys. Take out the one droid. I'm pretty good on health right now. Wow.
Good work.
Get out of here.
More separatist machines.
Oh no. I may not be hurting them by pushing them away, but it buys me precious time. Time they just can't afford.
You fight skillfully.
Easy.
Each battle brings us closer to our objective.
Mission complete.
My ship has landed near.
Ooh, you would actually be a really good farmer. I imagine you could probably hit.
To aid in your navigation, this hollow map shows your immediate surroundings and indicates any missions, threats, and other useful information. The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you.
Boing. I don't even know what this stuff does. Oh, experience. Okay. Next mission. Well, before I go into the next mission, health is normal levels. Have a nice day. Nice.
From this
mission log,
you can receive additional guidance. Or replay your favorite missions.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be doing that.
Well met, Jedi.
We meet. And you just got hit.
We need to find a way across that chasm before we can proceed.
The mission guide indicates the direction and distance to your next mission objective.
That rock slab bars your way. You'll need to remove it before you proceed. One step closer to our target.
Did you really? Come on, try your luck again. Man, you really guys really do have the worst aim. What, was it just accident you hit me? Oh, that doesn't hit anything. Ooh. Whee! Yeah, no need for me to have unnecessary damage, especially since I don't want to screw this up.
You located a champion coin. Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure.
Wait, so if you bought a Darth Maul, and then you tried using Darth Maul, it wouldn't work.
Easily block your attacks. They are highly vulnerable to force powers.
Can you stay down or something? It would be appreciated. Bye-bye. See ya, chump.
Use the button to extend the bridge.
My Nox are located throughout
the galaxy.
Did I just
kill a bird?
You'll earn rewards as you eliminate them.
Wait, I thought I pressed this already.
We'll attempt to reprogram the door controls. Defend the bridge while I do so.
I wonder what happens if I do this. Oh, I can't affect them. I can affect them.
Move the battle droids while I influence the door mechanism.
We really don't. See ya. I love how that guy just doesn't even care.
Droids' attacks only deal damage in a specific area. Dodge to avoid this area, and you will completely avoid
dodged
their attacks.
Yeah, I would say that was very excellently dodged.
I await you nearby. Together, we shall take the fight to General Grievous.
I'm right here. Ready whenever you are.
Success! The door is open. You may proceed inside the factory. I will remain here and guard this entrance. Move in and find General Grievous.
I'll take the lead.
feel like this is a good stopping point, but I don't know how much longer it is. This one's going to be kind of like a single run just to see how long they are. And if they're like 3 hours or something like that, I'll split them up. But if they're only like, I don't know, 30 to 45 minutes apiece, then I'll just do them all in one good sweep. I'm not doing any more tutorial stuff though. No, they found out my one weakness. I have no cliff to blow everything away. See ya, jump. I've been watching too many Bully Maguire memes. Beautiful.
Use the conveyor belts to access the factory core.
Consider it done.
Careful. Those machines will crush you in an instant.
Oh, that was way too close. I am not purchasing a skill upgrade. Well, that was not what I was hoping for. Oh, I see. I am not jumping right. Hello. You know, there's something very unfortunate for you. There's now a ledge again. Oh no. See ya. Fly. Up, up, and away.
More conveyors. Watch your step.
Whoop. Ooh, I got a great idea. Just... Wait, is he really gonna make it through? Is he gonna make it through? They made it. Am I supposed to make it over there? Get out of here. Unless you're going into the inferno. Which, are you? Beautiful. See ya, chump. Bully Maguire, he's too powerful for this area.
I'm one of the new droid models, I think, for myself.
Oh, no, I would done goofed. Ironic thing is, I goofed trying to get health. Whoop.
There should be a button.
All right, I'll
allow you to reconfigure this area.
Like my lightsabers.
Hey, I tried, okay? It's not my fault they still went flying off the edge. But if it works, it works. Too powerful.
Watch your step, or you should be flattened.
No! I done goofed. Just shoot at me? Take that.
Neutralize those droids.
One's gone. I said gun. Totally neutralized.
Grievous has deployed his Magna Guards. We won't allow you to pass.
Magna Guards will perform powerful counterattacks, so be prepared to dodge after making contact in battle.
Consider yourself dodged.
Call. Your skills are to be commended.
I tried to fight him normally. I don't know how that thing managed to live. I don't really need this, but I'll take it. Also, it gave a lot more than the other one. So I'll actually have to learn how to play the game. Shoot.
Be wary. Those steam discharges are lethal to organic life.
Although I'm not gonna lie, that kind of took some energy. Something just shoot at me. Hey, droid. You're done.
No barrier can thwart the righteous.
was gonna say, did that just waste time?
Be careful. One mistake and you're down to your end. Watch out for those manipulator arms.
Totally broken. I don't know how I avoided damage there.
Beware the Magna Guards. They are highly dangerous and efficient adversaries.
For the record, I did not try to beat anybody by knocking them off the ledge. I'm even beating this guy fairly.
Earned a star. You can earn up to 3 stars on each mission for completing optional objectives. View your mission log.
With his Magna Guards defeated, Grievous has nowhere to go.
Wait, was I supposed to complete other stuff? No one ever told me about optional experience. I'll take it. Don't tell me this stuff's the optional stuff. No thanks.
Answer the question, you spineless machine! Who sent you here? Who activated this battle droid factory?
If I were you, I'd be more worried about the Jedi.
General Grievous, in the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to stand down and surrender control of this facility.
What makes you think I did this? You have no idea what is happening here, Jedi.
Drop the lightsaber, cyborg!
Come and take them, if you dare.
Oh no. So what, am I just waiting for you to have a heart attack or something?
Is that the best you can do?
Oh gosh.
Very good! I actually felt that! A clever clever maneuver, but not clever enough.
That is not what I did.
The best you can do. You dare strike at me? You think of your
arrogance? Oh, is that how he gets the, Well, air attack did not help me.
I do so enjoy a challenge. Merely a scratch. Very good. I actually thought that. You will perish like all the rest. My skill, goodbye.
You don't stand a chance.
Clever maneuver, but not clever enough.
You can't stop
him. Oh, you lost that before you even tried. No, oh, are you gonna try this again? And you're done.
You think you defeated me? You have no idea what kind of threat you are facing.
Over for you, the war is. Prisoner, you now are.
I disagree. Vulture, to me.
Stop him!
Too late.
Never fights a battle he can't win.
But what did he mean? If the general was not running this factory, then who was?
Master, this droid doesn't belong to the Separatists, but it was plugged into the main controls. Something strange here.
I am Tech Systems Unit TD-54. You can't make me talk. I know my rights.
Take this to the Jedi Council. We must. The answers we seek. Find them we will inside this droid's memory bank.
Wait, is there more? Or is this it?
Not bad.
I only got one.
Take the droid you captured to the Jedi Council on Coruscant. We must learn who sent it to Geonosis and what they are planning. There is a ship in the landing zone that will take you off-world.
No, you weren't going to tell me what that was all about? This is the entrance, okay. And this is that one door. Yep, that makes sense. So I wonder, is it going to send me back to the toy box? Is it going to keep on going? What's going to happen? I must know. Also, now I'm guaranteed to have to buy a Marvel character, which I do not have. Some suppressed droids took off with my toy gunship. My young lady, I'm supposed to be home, but the clinkers don't need toys, they're droids. Can you help me find it? You can count on me. What is this? I'll do that last. My way to Jedi Tally had pulled us in. Let's play a game of hide and seek. I'll hide nearby and you can find me. You ready for me to hide? Come on. Makes me itch. Seriously? You bugged me for that? Padon. I'm on my way to the Jedi Temple. But I misplaced my favorite toy. Let me find it.
The Force will be my guide.
Last time I was here, there was an awful solar radiation storm. Awful. This isn't it? No? All right. Well, that mission was a failure. It knows. Can't zoom my way across that one. Neat. Research back, I kind of this weird battle. Wait, weren't you the one hiding? Wow, you found me. Let's do it again. Where did it hide? Oh, no. Oh, I am such a cheater. You are a terrible hide-and-seekist.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here, you may access any ship in your collection. You may also activate a star map to explore different locations throughout the galaxy. Please activate your star map to begin.
There is a ship in the landing zone that will take you off-world.
Alright, so I think I am gonna end this one here. Maybe you're... Seems those devious separatists are trying to sneak. Those clone troopers, find these and neutralize them.
No problem. Just like old times.
Wow. Thank yous. Those clinkers. I mean, I am trying to find it. I found it. I will throw you off the edge. You found it.
Just doing my Jedi duty.
I'm tired of your crap. Oh. Wait, is that it? Oh no, here you are. You stand no chance. You're lucky I don't just throw you off the edge, too.
The force is strong with me.
Nice.
It was my pleasure.
Was I supposed to actually physically destroy him? Is that the only reason I didn't get 3 stars on that? Goal. 800. Destroy as many B1 battle droids as you can within the time limit.
I'll do my best.
So just 800, that's it? So what do they give, like 1 point each? I got ring 2.
Jedi training for that.
There was a lightsaber in front of her. Unlock a short lightsaber. Sure, why not? Power disk. Increase the damage caused by throw attack. Well, I tried. I'm only getting about 660. Deflect blaster shots towards enemies with increased damage. Well, maybe that's how I get it through that one, but.
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here, you may access any ship in your collection.
You may also activate a star map to explore different locations throughout the galaxy. Please activate your star map to begin. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy.
Oh my goodness.
Systems suitable for exploration. Another helpful feature of this star map is its ability to inform you of missions in need of your attention and items you have yet to collect. As you can see, your current location is highlighted. You still have much to do here. However, for the sake of this calibration, let's launch into space. Please select your destination.
Genosis Space.
This is your landing.
So, it looks like it's going to be a lot.
As a method to browse and select the ships in your collection. Please choose an available ship and select launch. Confirmed.
Detecting enemy vulture droids in your sector. Engage and destroy them.
I can hit one of these guys. There's two. Ooh, lucky third. I knew it was gonna be too greedy, hoping for all four. Hey, what's up that?
You're an excellent pilot.
Let me at him.
You. Seven, eight, nine. Oh, I guess 10.
Your course is Coruscant, Galactic Center 000. Enter hyperspace when you are ready.
Thank you for activating the star map. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration. You can highlight a system to learn more information about that particular destination. While navigating through the space of a particular system, you can direct your ship to land by highlighting the planet and selecting land. If the system is available for travel, selecting hyperspace will allow you to plot a course and make the jump to light speed. Travel to the location of your current active mission by highlighting the system marked with a yellow indicator and select hyperspace. Charting a course.
That seems very finicky to me. Yeah, no, I don't have any friends to play this particular game with because, much like the likes of Kung Fu Panda or How to Train Your Dragon or something, I don't know anybody who even has this game. I would have to get a second Xbox, create a second profile, pay for Xbox Live for both of them, just so I can get the multiplayer for everything. See ya, chum. Ooh, look at the sparks fly.
We've detected a distress call from a cargo transport close by. They are under attack by Volta droids. Intercept and defend the transport ship.
Seriously, but I just got here. Am I supposed to be doing something? I can't tell.
Just doing my Jedi duty.
Hello.
Welcome to Coruscant, the thriving heart of the Galactic Republic.
They knew what I was doing.
The Jedi Council awaits your report on this captured droid. Escort it to their chambers. I shall meet you there.
Alright, well, they can meet me there all they want, because next time on next time on Disney Infinity 3.0, we're going to continue down the Star Wars toy box. See you guys then.